I'm in the back seat with all the gear set up, and we've got Tiffany, Nathan, Packer and Andrew all lined up at the start line, holding their schooners, and they're ready to go. Are you right to start this race, Cliffo? All right, well, let's do it then. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah, mate.
Yep.
You don't sound ready. Are you ready?
Yes!
Ready.
Thank you. Give me. All right, on your marks, get set, go! Okay, they're off to actually a pretty slow start. Currently, we have Andrew in front. Now, Nathan looks like he's spilling a little bit of his drink. Packer is coming up behind very quickly and about to take over. Tiffany is currently in last place, but she's taking it very easy, and as you know, Cliffo, slow and steady wins the race, so you never know what's going to happen. Now, we're probably halfway up this first block, and currently we've got a tie between Andrew and Packer. This is going to be a close one, I think, because these boys are all pretty confident and very, very bogan, so it's going to be... It's going to be a good one. Tiffany has fallen right behind. So I think at the moment it's between Packer and Andrew. Nathan coming in at about third place at the moment. And their schooner's still looking pretty cool. Only a few drops falling down. So we might get to a song keeper and come back. And we'll let you know. They're just leaving the first block. So we've got three more blocks to go until the palace.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
Just approaching the rotunda, and we're just catching up from here. We got stuck at the roundabout. We have Nathan in last place. Andrew is in third place. Tiffany has caught up. She's been traveling the whole time, and she's about to overtake Packer and run across the pedestrian crossing here on Wood Street. And Andrew has just taken over. He's the one wearing the maroon wig and the flannel, looking very bogan. Tiffany now in second place. Packer coming up in third, and Nathan has fallen right behind. He's still at the Westpac bank. And we can see the finish line. We are coming up to the palace. Andrew has taken off in bolting pace. He is well in front of Tiffany, who's coming second. Third place is Packer. He almost tripped over his pluggers as he was running. And we can see the finish line. And a frog has jumped out of the bushes from the Daily Mercury to try and put Andrew off. And he crosses the line through the blue tape. Andrew has come through the line first, Tiffany second, Packer third, and I cannot see Nathan. I'm sure he's coming up. But look, we need to verify this win because, of course, it had to be the first person across the line with the liquid still above the line in the schooners. So we'll have to come back in a second, Cliffo, and we'll confirm who has taken out the running of the bogans for 2011. It has been a very, very trying race for our competitors.
Decided we're actually going to let the placings stand as they are as they cross the line. That was the judge's rule. So we've got to present the first Bogan Award for the 2011 Running of the Bogans. The bronze thong goes to Packer.
Woo!
Packer, come over here, mate. You had a bit of a rough race. You almost tripped over on your pluggers. How did you recover?
Yeah, I think
it
was just about
the
swing of the elbow, mate, eh?
That seems very important to Packer, the swing of the elbow. All right, congratulations, you've won. Thanks, the bronze plugger. Okay, the silver plugger goes to our only female in the competition, Tiffany. Congratulations! Now, Tiffany, I was especially impressed with you because you were lagging the entire race and in the last block you caught up. How did you do it?
I'm absolutely not very good.
good tactics, good tactics. Congratulations. And here's the big one. This is the golden butter roasted our very own Queensland up Lawrence Bogan. Andrew, congratulations! Yeah! Well done! You've won the golden plugger. How did you do it?
Eating the pizza this morning.
Pizza for breakfast.
The cold pizza.
Breakfast that all Bogans should have. Congratulations, Andrew. And there you have it. That is Andrew is our winner for the first ever running of the Bogans. He's got the 50 Mackay Pies, thanks to Burns Pies, as well as that ring trip, thanks to Fantasy. And we've got runners-up prizes for the rest of our competitors from the Daily Mercury and the Mackay Yacht Club as well. So thank you, everybody, for being involved. And thank you very much to our Daily Mercury.